supposed to be going over to the studio, but the music of the control starting here. Dave Bradshaw here with former British heavyweight champion Alex Shane. Alex, this isn't on my running order.
Well, it's not on mine either, Dave. But the fact of the matter is that the Proven are making their way to the ring, and they're managed. Yeah, there he is. They're managed by Richie West, who's the managing director of New Generation Wrestling. And when you're the MD, there are certain privileges that you're afforded, and unfortunately, this is one of them.
Well, the Proven are supposed to be in tag team action later on tonight, although one of their opponents, Justin Seisenwright, is currently injured, so we weren't sure what was going to happen with that match, but certainly they're out a little earlier than expected here.
Well, I mean, I've been backstage today and I have not seen Justin Seisen or his tag team partner, Charlie Garrett. So as far as I was concerned, the Proven weren't going to have a match. But Dave, we are not far now from the biggest match in NGW history, the war to settle the score, that eight-man team warfare for total control of NGW. So you've got to believe these guys are going to be looking for a warm-up.
Kaz Crash and Sam Wilder certainly expected to be on Richie West's team in that eight-man tag when it comes. Let's see what the managing director of NGW has to say. He's got a microphone.
Something tells me things are going to get uncomfortable in the whole City Hall. And quickly.
It doesn't matter when, it doesn't matter where, when Richie West and the control want some TV time, it happens.
What, just because he's the managing director, he gets to completely spoil the schedule? It's ridiculous.
Sam Bailey! I knew you a very long time!
haven't forgot him.
What are you playing at? Sam, you're on your own. There's two of the best athletes in British wrestling in this room. You've got no chance of Sam.
Well, Richie West might be right. I'm not sure Sam Bailey's thought this plan through. He's going to need another person.
Hold on. You're saying it's not two against one, it's two against two. Well, this... Talk about changing everything that we had planned for this episode. We've got huge news coming up on this episode of British Wrestling Weekly. But the huge news might be who's the tag partner here with Sam Bailey.
Oh, that's Liam Slater! Liam Slater is here with Sam Bailey!
Well, listen to this crowd in the whole City Hall. Liam Slater is one of the most popular men here from the NGW Academy onto NGW British Wrestling Weekly. And it was announced just this past week that Liam Slater, in 2 weeks' time, is finally going to get that singles match against Joe Connors, who's been kept off television.
Well, here come Bailey and Slater, and well, the Proven didn't stay in town very long, did they?
Well, this is a strange situation, because Liam Slater and Joe Connors has been one of the most heated rivalries we've had in New Generation Wrestling in quite some time. But Slater, without the handcuffs, the restrictions of that rivalry, it looks like it's the old Liam Slater.
Suddenly Joseph Connors not here today. We're waiting for that match against Slater in 2 weeks for the first time Connors is scheduled to appear on this series of NGW British Wrestling Weekly. And yeah, without those shackles, maybe Liam Slater can focus on the Proven tonight.
Well, there's a big history between Liam Slater and the Proven. Just to give you a backstory on it, Dave, the Proven came from the NGW Academy and they were the standouts of that school from the class before Liam. They sided with Richie West and went, shall we say, over to the dark side. But Liam Slater came in the next generation of students and has become as loved as the Proven is disliked.
And again, Slater has a lot of history with the Proven, not just when he was in the NGW Academy. His first television victory was in a six-man tag match in which two of the opponents were Kaz Crash and Sam Wilder.
And his first tag team victory was also against the Proven, but he's yet to score that elusive singles victory, and it may come at the hands of Joe Connors in 2 weeks' time.
Slater is dominating Wilder as this match gets underway. Referee Craig Anderson letting Liam Slater just have at it against Sam Wilder.
And this is not going the way that Richie West would have hoped for, because Richie West has had some very bad news this week. More on that later.
Slater sends Wilder to the ropes. Big hip toss. And Wilder is retreating.
And it looks like Slater, looks like he's going for that dive. He wants to be careful because Sam Wilder.
Wilder, I thought, was maybe looking worried, but Slater was not going to dive after all.
That trademark dance, Dave, that made him so popular to begin with.
Slater certainly having fun in Hull City Hall at the expense of the Proven.
And if this is any shade of what we're going to see in 2 weeks' time when Slater takes on Joe Connors, then that one is going to be very interesting indeed. Blind tag there, did you see that?
Bailey is in, but I don't think Wilder saw it. No, he didn't. Flying back elbow from Sam Bailey. God, it's great to have him back.
And don't forget, this guy was one half of the NGW Tag Team Champions. You know who with, Dave? Zach Gibson. So this guy has got incredible tag team credentials. Look at the depth of that arm drag.
Bailey looking like he hasn't lost a step in the time he's been away. Kaz Crash immediately on the defensive.
Oh, look at that.
Well, that's one way out.
Straight to the eye, and referee Craig Anderson there rightfully reprimanding Kaz Crash. This young man is vicious.
Bailey's into the corner, and Bailey with a headstand.
This is vintage Sam Bailey, and Kaz Crash here looking a bit bewildered, as he should.
We got to go to a commercial break. Bailey and Slater against the Proven continues when we come back here on NGW British Wrestling Weekly. Sam Bailey goes for a cover, and Bailey and Slater continuing to take the fight to the Proven, Alex.
I've been impressed so far with Sam Bailey and Liam Slater, because considering these guys have never teamed up before, whoa, I spoke too soon there. That's Crash. Big clothesline, and you can't write out the Proven under the tutelage of Richie West.
That's Crash, a big guy, very well put together. Probably the most powerful man in this match. Sam Wilder may be the sneakiest man in this match. Referee didn't see that.
And you've got to give him credit, yeah, and Richie West just does, because that was perfect double teaming right behind referee Craig Anderson's back.
Crest working on that right knee of Bailey as he tags in Wilder. This is good tag team strategy from the Proven, keeping Bailey isolated in their own corner.
And I know Sam Bailey very well, Dave, because I in fact trained Sam Bailey over 10 years ago. So this guy had a decade of experience.
Come on.
Wow.
Breath.
But there's no amount of experience that can prepare you for a 3-on-1 like that, and that's exactly what it was.
Richie West getting his shots in on Bailey as Wilder continues to just strike and pound on Sam Bailey. Another quick tag, in comes Kaz Crash.
And now would be a good time to mention that this week Richie West had very, very bad news. I know you're going to cover it in more detail before the end of the hour, Dave, but this week it was announced that Mark Haskins, due to the various headshots that he received in that match with Sami Callihan, Mark Haskins has not been cleared to wrestle in that big 8-man tag match.
Yeah, that's huge. We'll be talking more about that later. Certainly leaves Richie West and The Proven in a bit of a quandary. They've got a vacancy now in that 8-man tag match.
It's big news, and talking of big news, possibly the biggest news that we've had all year is going to be announced before the end of the programme, Dave. I know what it is. I've been sort of privy to the information, and all I can say is you don't want to miss it. And look at this.
Yeah, an absolutely enormous announcement coming up, but well, Sam Bailey at this rate might not be conscious when that announcement is made. He's getting absolutely pummeled by The Proven. Kaz Crash goes for a cover and only gets two.
And Liam Slater was played like a fiddle there by two young men who have the minds of veterans, because never forget that the managing director of NGW and possibly the most cunning man in British wrestling today, Richie West, is shouting assistance from right down there in the corner. And oh, do you see the way that the ankle of Sam Bailey twisted there?
Yeah, also we take a knee out of a socket, isn't it? Every way a leg is not supposed to twist, and that move right there as Wilder comes in, drops the elbow, and again they'll go for a cover. He's got that leg hook, got him wrapped up quite well in fact, but again only a two count.
And this has got to be heartbreaking for Liam Slater, because this man was on such a winning streak around a year ago until that rivalry with Joe Connors, what high impact. And since then, his star has dropped at a steady rate. So you've got to believe that Liam Slater wants a win here in the worst way possible. But from where he is now, it's a long way from happening.
And Slater looked like he was having some fun in the early part of this match. Hang on, Bailey with the counter into the small package. And he gets two. Slater looked like he was having fun early on, and that's a good thing to see, because this rivalry he's had with Connors has really kind of brought out a dark side in Liam Slater that we've never seen before.
And there's a reason that Joe Connors has been kept off of this season of British Wrestling Weekly so far, but that absence will end in just 2 weeks' time when he goes one-on-one with Slater. And you've got to believe that is in the mind of Slater and also NGW management, because Joe Connors is a dangerous man. These two guys, I want to understand where the chip on The Proven shoulder came from.
They just, more than almost anyone else on the NGW roster, they just look like they're enjoying administering this beating that they do every week against their opponents. Bailey fighting back. Tag, tag, tag. In comes Slater.
And look at Slater, this guy's on fire.
Slater exploding out of his corner. Oh. A shoulder block takes down Wilder.
And this crowd in Hull City Hall is going insane here. Slater charges. Kaz Crash follows in. But Slater moves. God.
Crash and Wilder, The Proven, in the corner. Here comes Slater.
And it's the price you pay when you leave one man on the outside for all that time. And Slater now.
Well, The Proven are rocking and reeling.
You know what he's going for, Dave? Check this out. Senton elbow drop. Lands hard.
Lands hard on both of them. Slater is lining up Wilder. That full Nelson position takes down Wilder, and he's going for the cover. Kaz Crash saves the match.
Well, Richie West having a conniption fit there at ringside. And Kaz Crash, I said it second time in this match, give The Proven credit, because These guys are a Royal Oil tag team machine, and it makes you wonder if NGW against Team Control stands a chance. Because when it comes to working like a unit, the Proven and the Control have it well, well mastered. Oh,
here we go. Hang on. Wait for that.
Point proven.
Point proven.
That's it. Oh, it was close, but this one is...
Bailey saves it. So first Kaz Crash saves for the Proven, then Bailey saves the match for Slater. Crash to the outside.
Oh, talk about Crash living up to his name. Strains that guardrail. And Wilder now knows that he has to do something and do something desperate.
Wilder is charging. Bailey moves. Bailey.
Oh.
Bulldog.
Keep your eye on Liam Slater. He's on the top, Dave.
Slater. Cross body. Slater with the cover. That's one.
Three.
Liam Slater picks up the win. Liam Slater and Sam Bailey, in their first time ever working as a tag team, have beaten the Proven. And Alex, what does this do for Richie West's plans for that eight-man tag match?
Well, this is incredible, because Liam Slater is now on a path towards Joe Connors, but it's a path that has regained momentum. Liam's young brother Dan Slater was here at ringside, and what a moment to win this match in front of his family and in front of the world on British Wrestling Weekly. Wow.
Liam Slater again picking up a win against the Proven. That's what, at least the third time in his career. Not many people can ever say that.
Well, in NGW, that win was big news. But when it comes to worldwide wrestling big news, we are going to have that before the end of this broadcast, because our biggest announcement so far this season is coming up before the end of the hour. But the men of the hour right now are Liam Slater and Sam Bailey, an incredible victory.
That's right, a huge announcement coming up. We'll also, as you said, Alex, have news on Mark Haskins before the end of the show. Bailey and Slater, I can't get over that. To beat the Proven when... There he is, and Slater is hugging his brother.
16-year-old Dan Slater, and that's a moment that will live with him for a long time.
Anyway, we're going to go to the studio. Francesca Wood is there.